guys, performance was, I got 1 and 2 in the world last year. That finished 2 and 3 today. The only person ahead of me is Erin Densham. Finished time of 2:01:29, a lot faster than last year, but in much better conditions. Perfect conditions, really.